Hey guys, it's YB. So you guys know I am a video editor and I've edited a lot of videos so far, including the ones from BuzzFeed when I was an editor there, now to Try Guys, and a lot of my personal ones as well. So today we're gonna be making a video about my portfolio. That rhymed. So finally, I'm going to make a portfolio for myself, and thankfully Wix is sponsoring this video and they're the whole reason that I can make this video and make this portfolio. So I've always wanted to make a website for myself because, you know, as a video editor, as someone who works in this entertainment industry, it's very important to have some kind of visual portfolio. It's not like I can, you know, write a page resume saying, you know, I've edited this and this and that, no one will know what it is. But if I have like a visual resume, it would be really easy for people to find me, to see what works I've done. But I always, you know, kind of backed off because it's gonna take so much time. Like, I don't even know how to design a website. I don't know what tools to use. So Wix came along and I realized that there is a whole website dedicated to making your own website. It's amazing. There are so many tools you can use on this one, and you can make your website as professional as possible just with your own hands. So I haven't made anything yet, and I'm gonna do it with you guys because I wanna share the experience and maybe help you guys make your own too. If you're, you know, looking to make your own website for anything like your portfolio, your visual works, or even things like photography, modeling, anything. If you're looking for a job or just trying to get out there with your career, I think it's a really, really good idea to have a website. So let's get started. First on Wix.com, we're going to create a new site and choose portfolio and CV. There are a lot of templates you can choose from for any kind of websites. I like this one the best. As you can see, the template is already laid out and you just need to replace the items. I'm changing the name to YB Chang, of course, then video editor. You can change the site menu names. I'm going to have each tab represent the company I edited for, so Try Guys and BuzzFeed. You can add any kind of media to the page. For the main page of the website, I picked a few videos that I'm especially proud of editing. All I have to do is paste the YouTube link and they show up. Using Wix Pro Gallery, I can also change the layout. I like the masonry layout the best. You can also customize layout and change fonts. I wanted a little pink tone for the website, so I'm going to change the color on header design. I can also change the texture and the preset designs. I like the ones with the lines the best. I played around with the horizontal menu design as well. Now for the main background of the website, there are both pictures and videos I can use as preset. I wanted to do a moving one, so I picked the following shapes. By clicking preview, I can see how the motion actually works. On the bottom, I'm going to add my social media handles. You can adjust the animation for any of the items. Wix also has its own graphics I can use. I'm linking my Instagram, YouTube, and LinkedIn. I'm going to choose these icons, and by clicking on preview, I can see if it works well. Now for the first tab, the Try Guys edits, I'm going to use one of the many apps that Wix provides. There is a video-specific category. I'm using Wix Video, which enables me to upload or link any videos or playlists. I've already made some playlists on my own YouTube channel, so these are the playlists and the videos I've edited already. So this is a playlist I already created called Edited by Me, and I'm just gonna paste the link here. I can change the layout however I want, of course, and customize the fonts. For the BuzzFeed tab, I'm doing the same thing. I made a playlist of all the videos I've edited at BuzzFeed. So I copy and paste the link into Wix Video app, change the layout, adjust the sizing, and it looks great. My personal tab will be videos that I'm featured in as talent. I'm going to first add the videos from the Try Guys, and then videos of me in BuzzFeed. Then, I can add my own YouTube channel. For this one, I'm going to make it a classic layout design so it pops out more. I think it looks cute. For bio, I've written a little paragraph about myself, so I'm gonna copy and paste that here. I can also use the Wix app to add my Instagram feed and design the layout. I'm adding another photo of myself, because why not? Then I can change the animation so that they're flying in from the side. The customizing settings are so detailed that you can really change any directions it's coming from, where it's coming, how long it's coming from. It's really great. Then changing the background, of course. The last tab is booking for people who want to work with me. Wix has its own feature for booking services. I just add the category, add a photo from their library, and it's done. I'm offering video editing and social media sponsorship. I'm gonna lay it out a little differently since it's only two, and this looks better. I can go to preview and check it out. Now that everything is done, I'm going to hit publish. I've named the domain ybchangofficial.com. And here is the final website. It was amazing. I am so excited to share this website with you. Go to ybchangofficial.com to check out my website and try making your own as well. I hope you guys can, you know, use this video as a help, as a way to make your own website and, you know, just build your portfolio and share it with me down below if you do make one so I can check it out, maybe give you some advice. So go to wix.com/go/ybchang to start your own professional website. It is such a good way to, you know, build your own portfolio, be really professional out there, and you can do everything you need. All the designs you need are there. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.